Alan Smith is with me. I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to have you company for this match today.
This is the lineup for the home side.
Eric Bailly plays with Angelo Ogbonna in centre defence. Ander Herrera plays with Ilkay Gundogan in the middle. Son Heung-min starts up front with Alexandre Lacazette. In quickly. Ander Herrera got it back again from his teammate. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that.
A bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Well, this must have been very tight indeed, but we get the advantage of another look that the officials, of course, don't.
No, and it was such a close call, but the defence had squeezed and caught the lad offside, although he tucked it away well.
Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch. Good position here. They set it up well for the cross. Able to ease the pressure. Now the shot! Coutinho. Lacazette. Here's a chance to attack. Could make a chance with this tackle. Son! Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. A bit of time and space, good position.
Possession in the midfield area.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Luke Shaw. Gundogan. Son. Coutinho. Played back. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. On the attack here. Threaded the pass through neatly. Son! It was a crucial goal and they've just got it. I never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home and he did it yet again.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they're going to try and regain possession. Cruiser. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And they've cut it out. Gundogan. The challenge. Good. We could be in. Steno! That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And here's the shot. Oh, well saved. Shaw. Here's Shaw. Gundogan. Lacazette. And Herrera. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Vidal. Garcon. Coutinho
giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Short passes, keeping the ball. And Herrera. Could be dangerous.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Working away to try and find an opening. Here's Renato Sanchez. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them. Attacking now. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Back, the interceptor got it for them. And Herrera. That's a foul, free kick. Walker. Arturo Vida. He's coming forward. That's a free kick. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Puffing his cheeks out there, thinking for a moment that that was on its way in, the free kick.
Well, he's a long way out. I was a little surprised he tried, but it was a good effort.
Gundogan. Now the second period, the second half is underway. Hernandez. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Renato Sanchez. Here, the challenge is a good one. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Into the attacking third. And Herrera. Shot up! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. Werner. Lacazette. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Came in with a challenge.
A free kick awarded by the referee.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch.
Walker. Return pass. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Here's the shot from distance. They're not setting back, still looking for more. Arjen Robben
two and having a little game of their own here.
Piszczek.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Angelo Ogbonna.
Conte.
Nice return pass. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. And Herrera. Robin. Cruiser. Could be dangerous. Tackle here. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Cruiser.
Arjen Robin.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Robin!
That clearly is a goal kick.
Now, and in he goes with the tackle. Here's Renato Sanchez looking to play his teammate through. And he goes for goal with his head. Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
Shaw. Here's Martial. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Lars Tindall. Werner. There's good progress with this attack.
Could pull one back here. Arjen Robin on target again.
What an important moment this might turn out to be as they strive for a comeback here.
Yeah, they look down and out for a time there, but you can see the belief coursing through the veins of those players now.
We restart the game 2-1. There's some potential in this move, and they've cut it out. Lars Tindall. It goes out wide again. He's got away from him. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Attacking well here. And Herrera. Well, he's got support here. Just working away to try and find an opening. And they're passing so well out there.
Real chance.
Credit for taking on the shot.
But what a good chance that was for him. Oh, his standard, that's the glaring miss.
Good control under pressure. Well, they're in a good position here. Short passes, keeping the ball. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, there's just a risk that they might get caught out. Here's Renato Sanchez. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. He's coming forward.
He's got his shot off now. He can really reach out for that.
Well, an important corner now. Let's see what they can do. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on it.
Goes for goal with the header.
Corner goes straight to the opposition.
Song.
Coutinho. Lacazette. Good forward play from them. They might open them up now. Official has indicated 3 more minutes. Attacking now. Good through pass. Cruiser. Arjen Robben. Excellent play to attack at this late stage. They haven't given up yet. Oh, it could be dangerous.
There still could be a chance, but they've defended well.
Gets his foot in there. It's over. We have a definite result, 2-1. One or two of the players almost...